Riding a sleigh pulled by reindeer, Santa Claus brings the best gifts. For many children, this is what they look forward to at Christmas. Reindeer in real life live in the frigid zone of the Northern Hemisphere. There are over 5 million reindeer. Most of them are distributed in Europe, North America, and Asia, at places near the Arctic Circle. Reindeer living in the Greater Kingan Range are the ones at the lowest latitude, hence the southernmost population. They benefit from a unique living environment. The mountains of the Greater Kingan Range are covered with dense forests. The southeast monsoon brings rainfall in summer, making the woodland warm and moist. Canopies of tall arbors almost block out the sky. The evaporation is reduced, allowing the reindeer lichen to grow with abandon. The reindeer lichen is a lightly colored shrubby plant. It can reach a height of 10 centimeters and is the favorite food of reindeer. The reindeer lichen is like the main course offered by the forest. A variety of mushrooms and mosses are their dessert. A long time ago, the reindeer were domesticated by the Owenki people. The animal is very docile. In the daily life of the Owenkis, these partners are indispensable. However, between autumn and winter, they would temporarily leave the Owenki people who take care of them. Early morning, a mysterious smell fills the air of the forest. Catching the attention of the bucks, this signals that the females are in estrus. The bucks are intoxicated by the aroma. Before long, they become agitated. A restless atmosphere is brewing in the forest. The facial glands of the bucks become moist. The dense woodland quickly turns into their arena. The attractive spectators are the driving force for the bucks to show off. They clash with each other again and again, exhibiting their sheer power. The outcome is always the most important, for only the winning stag gets the favor of the does. The relatively weak one loses the chance to pass on its own genes. It has to wait another year to revive the glory. The gladiator mechanism guarantees healthy offspring for the reindeer, thus the population remains strong. Next spring, the doe will be followed by one or two cute fawns. They will look like their father with a king's demeanor, or their mother as the most beautiful reindeer queen.